candidate Rice mentioned jobs that could not provide people because of transportation. Based on the unemployment rate that was researched across the United States and the state of Georgia, the city of Valdosta has an unemployment rate of 6.2%, and that's 9% higher than the nation's average. In this time of high unemployment, one of the most important things that should be done to improve our city's economy.
What are the most important things? Well, let me tell you what's happened. To start with, as Chief, my opponent said, 64% of our money goes to public safety, fire and police protection. So that leaves 36%. And quite honestly, if we cut, then we have to start cutting people. And we don't want to do that. We want to make sure we provide jobs for our people. So we have cut, and we've cut in utilities, we've cut in sanitation department, we've cut in a lot of things. And in fact, the utilities department has almost right now $267 million, of which they're getting about $2 million this year. So it just tells you we cut and we cut and we cut to maintain a balanced budget, which we're required to do. Now, I've worked to try to bring an industry here. We've been fighting an uphill battle since 2008 when the economy went south. And we're still not out of it. We're still, right now, we're collecting sales tax based on 2008 revenues. We have not made up for that. A lot of it we get from our retail establishments, the sales tax that people come in from outside of the county and pay 52% of the sales tax. And we're doing everything we can. We've been fortunate that we've got retail. We've got Gander Mountain, we've got Academy Sports. You see the new restaurants that are opening up every day. We still are fighting the battle to bring in that industry. I'll be honest with you, I've done everything that is possible to try to encourage that, and we still have not gotten it. We are fighting an uphill battle, and I'm gonna continue to fight it until we get something, because one of my prime things that I wanna do is to provide a 200-job industry that not only comes in but brings in satellite business. And we'll eventually get that. It's just a matter of time. So.
Thank you. Due to time constraints, and it is now 9 o'clock, we've gone into 6 minutes to 9, we will forego closing comments and closing remarks, and we will now move on to our acknowledgments and closing remarks by Pastor Rose.